Lucky, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Quietly!
You feel safe? Sure as hell don't.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Yeah.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, we'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Yeah. What about the lockjaw rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think...
What the fuck just happened? Generator's died.
It just turned itself off?
No! Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with you.
Come out, and we won't hurt you.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
I thought I saw a little inside.
We know you're in
there. If the generator is blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, not working now.
Maybe the safety got tripped.
Could have been a rodent. Got stuck in it. Set off the safety.
A rat. Big fucking rat to do that.
Well, I don't know.
Someone is fucking. Probably the same person who stole our stuff.
That's a scary thought.
That's why we've got guns. Come on. Help me find the switch to get it started again. I ain't dying yet. No way.
Safety's off. We have it.
Gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Wherever we can find it.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
My friend said he saw it. So say, get away. If we see it, we just run. I thought I saw movement.
Doesn't seem
inside.
To be broken.
We know you're in there.
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's
not working now.
Maybe the safety got tripped.
Could have been a roach. Got stuck in it. Set off the safety.
A rat. Big fucking rat can do that.
Well, I don't know.
Someone is fucking... Probably the same person who stole our stuff.
That's a scary thought.
That's why we've got guns. Come on. Help me find the switch to get it started.
Rescue ships will be on their way, right? In a past life, my ship will be starting right now. I can't believe you left me alone back there.
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Follow me. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three. Are on their way. We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something? I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
serving Seeksin Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeksin sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something
she's
in his coat.
She's gonna hack the elevator security.
Gun.
Circuits are right through me. Easy fix.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going.
Data cell.
I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Alicia!
Doing this again.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Oh god. The flight recorder.
Thank you. Message from Marshal Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?